Welcome back to 7 Days to Die, guys. Me and Buddy are here again. Busy, busy, busy. Got things to do. Just upgrading the arena part. Bunny, get on with that forged iron, will you, please? I want this all ironed. Ironed. Oh my god, I hate ironing. I really do. Ironing. Oh my god. You should see me do it. Like, there's 15, say 15 shirts. 6 and 5, no, 11. Okay. About 11 shirts takes me like 15 minutes. I swear. Anyway, enough about ironing. I hate it. That's why I'm playing this game instead. But, I mean, it's not going to iron itself, though, is it? So. But, we added a little, you know, fighting arena thingy on here if you want to just stay up here if it gets too much for you, if you get scared or if you're hurt or something. You just draw them all over here and shoot them. And then the other person can come along and loot them. But, yeah, this is not... It's getting dark again, really.
Really?
I'm going to do this really quickly so it all dries and I can steal it. I have steel. Come on. So it's just over there still wood, the catwalks. But other than that, I'll go home and turn that iron on. I actually quite like, the adobe. I didn't actually know that flagstone goes to adobe.
So. No, I didn't either. Although, no, I don't really work with like cobblestone. I don't think we ever built anything.
From flagstone, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, flagstone, I mean, yeah.
Yeah. So we're just doing as much of this as we can. Oh, as I can. Bunny's finishing off the garage. Which is really cool. We'll go have a look at it before it gets too dark, eh?
Yeah.
Here we are. That can do for now. This is... I'm going to leave the house thing flagstone because it looks nice. Screw the upgradable goodness and all that rubbish.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I'm just leaving it like it is because it looks good. If it falls down, it falls down. But it fell down looking good. Oh, the concrete will look... Well, we'll see how it looks. I guess I can, you know, upgrade it all to concrete and steel eventually. But anyway, best be getting home. Dang well put, and I've got a broken leg. I keep breaking my leg. And once you break your leg, apparently you keep breaking it, which is disturbing. But now it's getting dark, and I have to run. I'm coming, I'm coming. I'm slow as molasses. I've never in my life seen a real molasses. But
it's probably because you run too fast.
Ooh, 46. We've got another few days to go, Bunny. We're going to make it. It'll be fine.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Let's have a look at this. Oh my god, so slow.
I just have to kind of finish this front roof thing. I have to just make a few more, the ramp things.
Yeah. So you got some little gardens. Oh yeah, that's a nice little thing out to our... Come, join me, sit up here and where's the other chair gone? Somebody stole it. Did you steal it?
What chair? Where?
The other chair up here. There was two chairs. Or was there only one chair maybe? I don't know.
I don't know, I didn't touch it.
I swear I would have put two chairs up there. Maybe a zombie took it away.
Maybe they wanted it.
Yeah. We have our petrol pump to put here as well. It's all nicely secured. Like big wooden poles and things. Fix that up.
Like, I was going to make it like another deck, you know, like a sort of a attic thing, but then I thought, no, I don't know.
No, because then you can't see this. This is nice.
That's
great. Yeah,
the light was here, but... God, now.
Oh.
Well, I put frames up beside it to try and hold it up, but it didn't hold it up. And I went a cobblestone block right there, right where it was. So not bad.
Anyway. So you could put one of those street lights off the top of it. That would look weird.
Yeah.
Blurp.
Yeah.
So we'll figure out what other lights we can make. What was I coming here for? God, I've just got to fix everything up. Oh my gosh. What was that?
That was me. I'm hungry. Got no food in me.
Oh, I thought it was a zombie. Right, what was I doing back here? I can't remember now. Oh my gosh, the green is back.
Every time you go away, you come back.
Yeah.
Come back.
There we are. Hey. Oh, yes, there it is. Let me get rid of the green, people. There we go. Do we have anything to show? No, not really. We only made those things recently. Nothing else. Oh my god, I hate the block in front of me. Where'd you go? Oh, we're supposed to. Oh yeah, I was going to put the steel on, but I can't until the concrete's dry. Numpty. Shows how much I use steel, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to go and cook that raw meat up to something. Have you got vegetables?
There's some corn and potatoes.
Three potatoes.
That's like 20 potatoes or 64 potatoes or something. Tons of potatoes.
I'll just put the meat in there. Oh, did I show you the red blocks? I think I showed you the red blocks on our other little killing floor thing. But yeah, that's what I've done so far. This episode, like, to show you.
Well, the sky's really red, isn't it?
It is. It was red yet last night too.
Was it? I can look out the window.
Yeah. It was red last night too. So can we fix the windows? Oh. Well, it's not going to fix them. It's just going to board them up. Blech. Don't want to board it up and go up into the roof.
Roof.
Yeah, out of the way. Come on. Jump.
Oh my god, jump. Really? You do have a broken leg though.
Yeah.
So, you know.
Look over our little base. Oh, we got to empty out the mini bikes too and put them away.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, we need a few lot more lights out here. And I've got heaps of the lamppost lights. I think there's like 20 of them. So I bought so many of them. But
there's a little girl coming. Oh, she's seen me. Oh dear.
What a shame. Where is she?
She was at the back here. I think she's fallen into the
into the pit.
Without being quite dead.
Oh, another one. Better shut that door. Yep, we did. This is really hard to fight. Probably just go into the pit anyway.
I think I hear my boyfriend.
Yeah?
There's a bee too up there. Just in case you want to go down and see him.
I'm coming.
Oh, you're coming. Okay.
Oh yes, I can hear him too. Let's flip, flop it, shut the bee out. I better use the stairs. I was just going to jump down, but
you've already had six broken legs today.
Yeah, I know. I didn't think I would learn, eh? Ooh. Yep. Get up on the water. Careful, don't get too close.
I was looking at the guy, so it was in my inventory.
Died by himself.
Ow.
I don't think this guy would be a very good boyfriend.
No.
Keeps hitting you. What? Why the heck would you
have... He did give me a 5.56 military helmet, though, for my birthday, so...
Oh, nice. Yeah, I suppose he's got good stuff.
Yeah.
Hmm. Do you put up with the violence? Oh.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Yeah.
But then you don't have a hat, light, though.
No, but no, I don't really need one here.
No. We should... If we have enough lights at the other place, you shouldn't need one there, either.
Yeah.
So... Oh, my back's sore.
Well, that's because you keep breaking your leg.
Yeah, I know.
Actually, I've got a broken leg too.
Oh, my God.
I just noticed.
You just noticed. We probably killed it.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Forever. All right. Well, let's just... I suppose we spend the night here inside doing stuff. Beastly outside.
Clear out my inventory again.
So we could run up and down from the bikes and get them. Let me just get out and get that bee, because I'm no scaredy pants.
This noise is really annoying.
Yeah.
Imagine when they're vultures, that'd be awesome.
Then I don't think I would be standing here looking at it. I think I'd be freaking out, so. Ah, missed it.
Well, it depends what they do, like. And they're just like, you know, bees that aren't really...
Can't get it.
They aren't real. Well, bees, they're kind of a, what do you call it?
Got it.
A thing, but they're not really, you know?
Yeah.
It's like,
oh.
But, you know, if the vultures can pick you up and take you away, I think that would be fucking awesome. That would be so funny.
Yeah.
Like, and what do you call it? I mean, I hope, you know, if I was a forum goer... I am a forum girl. I'm not a forum talker.
Yeah,
I read, but if I was a, you know, a talker, I would say they should be able to pick you up and carry you away.
Yeah, they should.
That would be awesome.
I think it would be. Alright, well,
so, you know, you have to worry about them. You have to, you know, have cover.
Yeah,
because, you know, you just stand at the other bee, kind of whack at it, you know.
Yeah, and just shoot it, it goes away.
But yeah, I mean, you can, you know, shoot them and stuff, but yeah, if you don't hear them coming, or, you know, if you're, you know, like sometimes it is, you know, there's a bee behind you, you don't really hear them.
Yeah.
But if it was a vulture that, you know, have already picked you up, taken you away.
while picking your eyes out on the way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, like it would hurt. You could, like, there's a chance of that you could bleed out, you know, if you're bleeding.
Yeah.
You know.
Well, probably would make you bleed because it'd grab you.
Yeah. Oh, that would be funny as anything. Like, first time, you know?
Yeah. Yeah.
I like everything.
Yeah.
So funny.
Oh, dear. Where are you going?
I have to rip up some clothes. We got no clothes.
All right. Well, we'll
I'm gonna
see
rip up
you.
That red bandana.
Red bandana?
Mm-hmm.
What colour's mine? Oh, I don't have one. Oh, never mind. I don't really like them. I did have to put on my sweatshirt and take the other... I had a blue shirt on, if anybody remembers. Mm-hmm. Put a sweatshirt on instead because I got cold.
But... I remember. I remember what you wear.
Really?
I remember if you dye your hair a different colour. I would notice it.
I didn't notice. Hey. All right, well... We're going to spend the night here wandering around. It's out in the on the bike. The we put an oven, didn't we? And
oven and some military box thing and some fuse box. You could put the fuse box out in the shed.
Yeah,
that would look quite awesome.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, not we can't get any more. I've still got like $10,000.
And I've got treasures to get.
We should go treasure hunting one day.
I've got three out that way. That are all quite close together, I think.
Yeah.
But, anyway, we will catch you in the morning.
See ya.
Well, buddy, we found this cave and a deer found it before us, right?
Yeah.
We're just trying to get some of this stuff. Look out! Bombs away.
Not much I can do. I'm in my inventory.
Oh, muffin. Of course. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Same. Does it go anywhere?
Cat's having a spastic fit.
Killed it. It's my knife. And Bunny found, what, 9,000 coins?
Yeah.
And a treasure that we just found, so that was good. Nowhere else, eh? Does it go on?
No.
No. Ow, I hit my head. Wish I could see properly. Oh well.
Iron. Is it not picking it up, am I? Nope. Throw the cash away. Iron is more important.
Exactly. I think there's someone under there too, but I don't want to get stuck in the water. I'm scared of getting trapped down here. In the cave. Ooh, lots of iron. Watch out for the gravel above your head.
Not above my head.
Above my head.
You said your head.
Well, apparently it was above my head, not your head. So don't worry about it. Alright, let's get out of here. Caves are scary.
Caves are boring unless you really, 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 really need iron. We don't really need it that much.
Not iron, we need coal and potassium.
But 120 potassium and 70 coal. So.
Oh no, it's nitrate powder now, so stop calling it potassium.
Oh, same thing.
Yeah, did I go to that house? Uh oh.
How? Why is she here?
As a bear!
Where? Bear, bear.
Over to the left. Feral? She called a feral. I can hear it. And the bear is to the left down the road there. Where's the feral? I can hear it. Must be trapped somewhere. Is it not a feral? Where is it?
Hit me with that arm, I cut it off.
Oh, it's here.
You're right, where are you?
Why this rock here jiggling around? Hi, stand up! Fight like a man.
I can't see it. Oh, down there.
Ow! Fight like the feral that you are! Knocked it down twice, oh my god. Put it out of its misery. Some magnum parts. I guess I could scrap them, right?
Mm-hmm.
Scrap. Thanks, guy. I want you to give me a military helmet, but he won't. What's that guy? Is he just a crawler?
Yeah.
Makes that noise. Yeah, the bear was down here somewhere by the house. But...
Ouch. I found the crawler.
Oh, man.
He lost his head.
Don't lose your head, buddy. Lead. I swear I've gone past that piece of lead with a thing crunched out of it a million
looks like
times.
Looks like you've even tried to make sure it was lead.
Yeah.
Like, when we were going to the
Yeah, well, we were, but I'm filled up now, so.
Yeah, might as well head home.
Here is a tree stump. Ay! Oh my god.
Night vision goggles, I'm scrapping them.
Scrap them. Thought you were nowhere in sight, right? You're behind me over there.
Well, that's how it usually happens with you. I'm like,
All of a sudden, whammo!
As soon as I go to bed. I'm sitting on my bed,
yeah. It's okay. It's like a little path laid out here. Let's get rid of the stuff. And then go to the... Suppose we could take our bikes. Oh, I don't really trust the snow biome, though.
No, I
don't. Doggy.
Doggo!
Got him. There's his owner over there. The cop. Got him. Got no... What has he got on him? Because I got nothing to pick him up. Oh, he's only got a sandwich. Never mind. Run! Had to look even though I'm full up stuff. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm hot. Come on, come on. I filled up the hole that was here with forest ground and now it's growing grass on it.
That's right.
Yeah, it looks really messy and untidy. Well, we're home safe and sound. Well, I am. Don't know about you.
I am.
Alright. We're going to get rid of our stuff and we will meet you at the snow biome, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we made it to the snow biome. Oh, it's because it's the wasteland or something. It goes into a different biome and there's a dog.
Uh-oh.
It only looks like snow because it's just still snowing here. Whoops. But it's wasteland, so I better watch out for a bloody...
get out for mine.
Bombed up, I'll be happy. But yeah, there is a dog there. Just let me... Oops. Click. Oh, that's right, I put my flashlight on it. Lol. Now the dog's gone. See there?
Oh god, I hate this freaking fire, man.
Let's have a bit of fun.
Get ourselves blown up.
Probably. I didn't get the dog.
Oh god, here comes a dog. So, oh, it's coming to me, it's coming to me.
Good.
Oh shit, now I'm reloading.
Got him. Some other guy as well.
Oh my god, I'm bleeding out. What the...
Is there somebody there? Alright, look at the ground. Oh, I thought passing guesses are cool. And it's not very far away from our house. There's another dog. Stop him in his tracks.
Just because it's in this biome, I was like,
oh. Yeah. I'll get rid of these guys for us, shall I? Oh, well, maybe. If I can. Now, make sure there's no kaboomy. They just saw something over there.
I went into the shop thing.
Okay. I'm getting iron. If I get killed for iron, I'm gonna scream. Oops. Oh my god, I hate the wasteland.
So do I.
Really hate it.
Especially now with the blooming mines.
I mean, it's really good though. Like, you should hate it. You shouldn't be scared of it.
Yeah.
You should be scared to go in there, you know?
I know.
So, I'm not complaining, but it is very scary now. There's nothing in it. Run. I run every... Oh, dear.
What you doing?
People just got up. Up the street that just spawned in. Yeah. Oops, wrong one.
I've got no room. I'm going to throw the egg away.
Throw it away. Oh, Edgar just came out of his house. There's quite a few guys here. Ah, no. No, you don't, Edgar.
I'll find my way out of the, oh, not that way. Out of the shop.
Plop. Somebody plopped. Like a cowboy type saloon thing there.
Oh, there's a backpack under that stair there.
Ooh. Oh my god, this town got decimated. There's another dog.
I didn't like being by myself. Not in this biome. Thank you very much. I'm coming to find you.
They saw me. Before he put me, I need a drink.
Well, these people are
He's got me! He's got me!
Pistol.
Biting me on the bum.
Pistol. But I got no room for it. I'm just gonna take the bullets out of it. Stop it.
Wait, guy.
Oh! I thought I'd just run over mine. Wasn't though.
There's a shop over there. Gotcha. Science. This is a bit of a scary town. There's lots of people too. It's a brother theatre.
Yeah, the tough people. They're like, you know, like the...
Yeah.
What do you call it? The,
Yeah.
Hard life sort of people.
Yeah.
Blood draw kit. Want it.
You can't always get what you want.
I'm going to eat my honey. They...
Well,
guy will sell it for, like, buy it for $420.
We better, leave it here for the time being. I don't see any mines. Let's see if we can... Oh, I wanted to get a zombie to stand on one, but... It's bad I stand on one instead. Oh, he's not even... Not even coming for me. Let's walk the same way back. it's quite a big town, though.
Yeah, it is.
Lots of just houses. Oh, wait. Ow. Thought she was going to hit me. But no, she didn't. Ta-da! Surrounding me. well, not really. I better be careful.
So surrounding is like three of them.
Yeah. Oh, there's five. Hey, doorknob. Oops. Is it wife? Some people coming up behind me.
You want me to come and help you, or
no? No.
Okay,
I'm fine. I can waste my arrows on them. Like,
yeah.
I'm just hitting them on the head with my stick. That's fun. Doing? Oh! More painkillers! I just go around and kill all the locals.
Okay.
Honey, I hear somebody. No. Drink all your drink, girly. Yeah, is there any houses?
Yeah.
Machete. All the torches at home. We have. I'm not picking up more. That's it. That was a prison, but is it really worth it?
Not really. Not for all the work you have to do to get in there.
No.
Like, some of the houses have bookshelves and stuff, but...
Yeah, and I guess I've got a few... books that I haven't got yet. I think I had, like, 58, or what was it? I have a lot of books. Took your arm off, buddy. Did I say better be the end of the episode? I think I already said that. Oh, shirt. I want the shirt. But we'll come back. Oh. I got a first aid kit, I'll see. Find you and then we'll say goodbye.
Okay, I'm in a house.
Alright, well, come and meet me out here on the corner where it's scary.
Okay, hold on. Oh wow, dogs! There's dog behind you.
Running. I just heard it at the last minute.
Oh! Now it's behind me. Oh, they move so freaking fast.
Alright.
Bleeding out.
Are you bleeding out? We better say goodbye then, quick! Before you die, find the quick way home. So it's got a bank. It's got whatever that is. It the theatre, is it? Back around to the theatre, I think. Ow. He's really. He's got some lead.
It's too much to do.
Yeah, I know. Right. Well, we will see you in the next episode. Hopefully, we won't kill ourselves off camera. It's a trailer park. That's bound to have a few things. Anyway, we will see you in the next episode. Bye.
See ya.
Oh. There's one. I knew the trailer park would have one near there. Don't step on that one.
Blow it up.
Okay.
Back.
Oh my god, to blow it up you have to hit it.
I am hitting it.
Does it not blow up? No, it doesn't blow up. But what? Do you have to stand on it? You have to shoot it. Oh my god.
No, it's not blowing up.
Oh, it's gone.